The newly constructed bypass road in Vishalgarh has become a hotspot for snatchers and drug addicts. Transportation through this road has become a matter of great panic. Vishalgarh area's newly built bypass road has become a hangout for snatchers and drug addicts. It has become a nightmare to drive on this road at night. Reportedly, last late night, a 12-wheeler lorry numbered NL01L8527 from Guwahati, which was on its way through the newly constructed Vishalgarh bypass road, was stopped by some drunken youths. Allegedly, the driver and the co-driver had been beaten up brutally by the unruly youths. Later, the police of Vishalgarh police station reached the spot and arrested three drunken youths from there. A motorcycle was also seized from them. The driver and co-driver were brought to the Vishalgarh police station along with the 12-wheeler lorry by police personnel of Vishalgarh police station. The injured driver and his co-driver were later sent for treatment at Vishalgarh Subdivisional Hospital and then again taken to the police station. Sources said that the three youths were released from Vishalgarh police station on Tuesday morning. Police have not yet commented on the reason for their release. On the other hand, the 12-wheeler lorry was kept under police security and searched for long hours. The vehicle was searched for a long time on suspicion of recovering illegal drugs. However, nothing like drugs or other narcotic items could be found in the search.
রাতে আইসে আগর তুমি গোয়া ট্যাক্সি একটা সময় খানো কয় একদম মানুষে মারছে পাঁচ জন মানুষে মারি এখন গাড়ি চালান নাই সেই নাই
কোন জায়গাত মারছে এখানে বাইপাসে আচ্ছা কয়জন লোক হইব মার দু
পাঁচটি ছয়জন হইব
তো এখন পুলিশ কেন গাড়িটা এখানে আনছে
আসামি সাহেব দিছে এখন গাড়ি এখানে রাখছে
তোমরা কইছে গাড়ি এখানে নিয়ে আইতে না
এখানে চেক হইব গাড়ি
তোমার মানে কতজন লোকে মারধর করছে
পাঁচটি ছয়জন
Although the police arrested the three unruly youths but later released them again this morning, people of Vishalgarh are raising various questions on the role of police. On the other hand, due to such activities of police, there are complaints of increasing number of drug addicts and snatchers in the Vishalgarh subdivisional area. Bureau report, Halabol.